Morning, Rahim. This is the part 4 of definitions of corrosion. Two parts are still to come. This definition taken from the Piling Beckwith Rule 2018 that states corrosion is the process of slowly deterioration of a metallic material from the metallic surface due to attack by atmospheric gases, moisture or water, or another chemical or electrochemical environment. This definition is taken from Avdopedia 2018 that states corrosion is a natural process which converts the refined metals to more chemically stable form like oxides, hydroxides or sulfides. It is gradual destruction of materials, usually metals, by chemical and flash and electrochemical reaction with their environment. This definition is taken from ThoughtCo 2019. Corrosion is the deterioration of a metal as a result of chemical reactions between it and the surrounding environment. Both the type of metal and the environmental condition, particularly gases that are in contact with the metal, determine the form and rate of deterioration. This definition is taken from the Electrochemistry YouTube 2019 and states that the corrosion is the loss of economic value of metals. This definition comes from the FIJC Gaurav 2019. It is the destruction of materials, usually metals, by chemical or electrochemical reactions. This definition is taken from MPTEL web course. Corrosion is the deterioration or destruction of metals analyzed in the presence of an environment by chemical or electrochemical means. This definition is taken from the corrosion control slash BM, which states that the corrosion involves the reaction of a metallic material with its environment and is a natural process in the sense that the metal is attempting to revert to the chemically combined state in which it is almost invariably found in the Earth's crust. This definition taken from chemistryexplained.com. Corrosion is the deterioration a material undergoes as a result of its interaction with its surrounding. This definition taken from the webchem1.com that states corrosion can be defined as the deterioration of materials by chemical processes. This definition taken from the Chemistry Libre text that states corrosion is a process through which metals in manufactured states return to their natural oxidation states. This definition comes from the tpub.com. Corrosion is the deterioration of metal by chemical action. This definition comes from the definition.net. Corrosion is the gradual destruction of materials by chemical reactions with its environment. This definition taken from the wisegel.com that states corrosion is a process that takes place when essential properties within a given material begin to deteriorate after exposure to elements that react with the environment. This definition is taken from TWI that states that corrosion is when the refined metal is naturally converted to a more stable form, such as its oxide, hydroxide, or sulfide state. This leads to deterioration of the material.